Turning now to the spread of COVID-19 in the Commonwealth. We're seeing more than 1,100 new cases today. The Virginia Department of Health is now reporting a total of more than 131,000 positive cases since the pandemic began. The death toll is now at 2,711.